the final BSB race of the day. The Bennetts British Superbikes round 15, and a great start by Josh Brooks from the middle of the front row on the Vision Track Ducati. He swoops through ahead of pole position man Jason O'Halloran. But a nasty collision there in the centre of the pack sends the unfortunate Ryan Vickers tumbling out of the race at the first corner. And disappointment then from the young man from Norfolk. Meanwhile, Tommy Bridewell makes a great early start on the Oxford Products Racing Ducati as Tyrone McKenzie tries to squeeze past Christian Eden and runs wide down at the Melbourne Loop. Len Irwin is also right in contention on the black Honda number two and is forcing the pace behind the Oxford Products Racing Ducati. At the front, Josh Brooks tried to take control as he did earlier in the afternoon, but Tyrone McKenzie, no mercy on his teammate Jason O'Halloran, number 22. They really are pushing, and look at this, smoke pouring from either tyre or boot of Christian Eden, number 21. And then a big moment there for Jason O'Halloran. He tries to force the issue on the inside of the old hairpin and finds that he's damaged, something happened to his rear brake when he had that contact with Christian Eden. And then a great move by Glenn Irwin. He just blundered through on the inside of Starkey's to snatch the lead from Brooks. Brooks then has number 95, Tyrone McKenzie, on the McCams Yamaha alongside him. Glances across, can't do anything about it. The tiny Scotsman is through. And you can see that all the time he's prepared. And look at this, Glenn Irwin gets it a bit wide at Coppice, and Tyrone McKenzie just swoops through. Brilliant move then by the Scotsman. And meanwhile, Gino Rea's having a really dramatic ride on the build-based Suzuki in a huge skirmish with Lee Jackson. But Jackson loses out, and at the front, Tyrone McKenzie's losing out to nobody. Absolute exhilaration then for the Scotsman. He wins it the first time he's won a major race here at his local track at Doddington Park. Well done, Taz.